shenanigans in Rio de Janeiro. The Congress of the Workers' Party of North Korea is a rare beast. There hasn't been such a gathering for 36 years. Well, the Congress concluded on Monday with some pomp, and it conferred a new title on the Supreme Leader, Kim Jong-un. He's now also to be referred to as the Chairman of the Party. Separately, the regime ordered the expulsion of three BBC journalists. Now, Korea correspondent Steve